Hi everyone, I'm Leland Statham on this Wednesday hump day. Meryl's taking another day off, but she left us with some ways that you can enjoy a good breakfast, lunch, and dinner. But right now, let's serve up a little bit of weather information for you. Right now here in Nashville, we are under a cloudy sky as we check out the view from the AT&T Tower downtown Nashville. 83 degrees and a wind southwest at around 8 miles per hour. Hopkinsville, you're 78, but look at Hoptown. You had about an inch of rain since the midnight hour, most of that coming before daybreak. Here's a check of radar for you at the hour. Most of you are dry right now. We'll replay radar here. Let's check. A little bit of lightning here and there. Nothing that is too widespread. Let's do a count and see what's showing up in the area, if anything, at this point. Right now, nothing showing up on the lightning count. But as we head into the afternoon, scattered showers and a few thunderstorms will develop. And like yesterday, a few could be on the strong side. Heading over to Dixon. Good morning to those of you in Dixon County, Charlotte, and back over near Stewart County and Carlisle. You've got some rain your way to begin our morning. And we've also seen a little bit of rain from the northern part of Sumner County and Robertson County extending into the Bluegrass State. Early this morning, there was a severe thunderstorm warning in the 4 o'clock hour up around Edmondson, Kentucky. Into the afternoon, a few strong storms will be a possibility. 1 out of 5 risks. Damaging wind, gust, heavy rain, the key concerns there, but a low threat for tornadoes will persist today. There's a wider view of what's up. So into the afternoon, highs getting in the upper 80s for you today and back into the upper 80s tomorrow. Things, though, look a little bit better heading into the Labor Day weekend.